NAMA made a profit of €118 million between April and June of this year. The agency took in a total of more than €800 million through the repayment of loans and sale of assets secured on them. The proportion of loans which were being repaid is still 23%.